I think it's, no, the referee. It's a tough job being up there in the stand. That's why you have to, well, here we go, championship point.
14-12, like you said, championship point on the line for St. Francis, and they totally miss. George Costello.
Called into the net on Nolan.
And they do call into the net on Nolan. And what a way to lose a championship. St. Francis, ladies and gentlemen, is your 2012 Central Coast Section Division I Boys Volleyball Champion.